Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna show you a northern item and its name is Ella Ada. So let's try this out. I'm taking 2.5 tablespoons of red chili powder, 5 shallots, 1 teaspoon of fennel seeds, 3 green chilies cut into pieces, 1 shredded coconut. These are the ingredients for the masala. So I have put the coconut in a mixer and now I'm adding the red chili powder. If you want more spice, you can add 1/2 tablespoon more. Then add the green chili. One teaspoon of fennel seed and the shallots. Then just crush all these ingredients. Don't make it into a paste. And then keep it aside. One big chopped onion, one tomato. Now take a frying pan and add 3 tablespoons of coconut oil and then put some mustard seeds, then add few curry leaves and then the onion and then saute it well. Add 3/4 teaspoon of fennel seed and then the chopped tomato. Salt it well. Now you can add the crushed coconut into it. And then mix all of these. So here I have taken rice dough. I have made it by mixing rice paste and rice powder together. Now make a little big ball with the rice dough and then press it into a circle shape. Then put 1 spoon of masala at one side and spread it at that side. And then join both the ends. Now keep it in the steam to cook this Ella Ada. Now do all the other Ella Adas. You can also make the masala by adding some fish in it. It'll be really tasty. Our Ella Ada is ready. Now you can serve it. You can also make a sweeter one of this Ella Ada with the coconut. So here our elada is ready. It's really yum and tasty. Even spicy too. You can also make a sweeter one. So this is the inner part of the elada, the spicy one. And this is the sweeter one. Who all like this video, please do like, comment and share. Until the next video, see you soon and bye bye.